Hi, I'm here at a recent sale we just had at Purple Beach in Reston. Now, this is a beautiful home, very unique property on a Frank Lloyd Wright inspired type Reston contemporary. If you have an unusual house, a boutique or a niche type of house, you really need to have people who know that, know how to market that. Here's an example. This was listed at 980. The neighbor just sold it, 875,000, same square footage, and everybody said, 980, you're never gonna get 980. He's just trying to buy this listing. He's just telling you he could do this. Guess what? We sold it in one day at $1,040,000. There was tremendous interest. I will go over all the marketing things we did way above and beyond anybody else, but we'll do that at a later time. Let's take a quick peek. If you see from the outside, this contemporary, you wouldn't notice it just from the street. When you go inside, branches out, peaks, cathedral ceilings, so many extra features that you wouldn't get unless you actually saw it. We had to go beyond just a typical virtual tour. Of course, we did that, but we went way beyond that. I want to just let you know, if you have a unique property, some kind of a niche property, something special about your house, you really need a great agent, and you need one that understands that type of a sale and that type of a property. It will pay off. These people got well over 100,000 more than they expected to when they first called me. So buying a listing, maybe I should have listed it higher, who knows. Thank you very much.